Strength and conditioning is about to be through here, so in my lifetime they just remodeled all this stuff. I think over there they're supposed to actually have a punching bag and whatnot though, but it's been open for about 3 days, so that's the pretty cool thing about it. They're supposed to have some sleds, so be running them fucking sleds up and down this right here. So anyway, one of the neat parts is I need to put them sledgehammers up here though after I get done with my sparring sessions and all that stuff though. So pretty cool. Anyway, you guys have a good one.